I do everything in my power to avoid having to go out in the garden. It's just not my cup of tea at all. Boring, dirty, cold, wet, generally, out here. Do you want to say something, Mother? No, please don't. Just go back in your little... I do apologise.
I love gardening. They say in the garden, it's the closest place to God, you know. And actually, I'm waiting for a nice warm day so I can go and pull a few things up, you know what I mean? So it's like, God, oh, hello.
I like gardening, but I'd like to do more. I'd like to have the time. I love to see things grow. I love to design things.
Well, a garden's a place for contemplation, isn't it? For reflection.
Gardening, eh?
Very apt.
Well, we don't really know much about gardening, do we?
We seem to get boy.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, gardening, you know, it's not an easy job. When you're digging all day, you know, the old back tends to suffer at the end of the day. You make it as easy as you can, really.
I would call this a labour-intensive garden. Yes, it is.
Me and Nigel, we like being out in the open more than we do actually indoors. I believe that anyway. Yeah. And I think what Nigel likes about it is he's got that sort of saying, like, you know, no, do it this way, and I think he likes that. But I think we get on quite well together. Sometimes you have a moan at me in that about it, like, but I mean, two minds are better than one, that's what I always say.
Sure.
But you know, we make sure that the job is done, and it's done to the best of our capabilities, and the job is cleared, and the job is actually spot on when we leave.
We have a yard that Des is very nicely decked out, haven't you, Bab?
Yeah. Well, it's all right.
I really like it. It's got loads of sun, got some ornamental grasses.
It's quite small, but it's nice.
Yeah, it's not that small.
Smallish.
There aren't many ponds in the neighbourhood. And certainly in the height of summer, when it gets quite dry, sort of any body of water attracts frogs from miles around. Sort of a lonely heart pond for frogs, yes. Sort of singles bar sort of thing, yeah.
I get a bird's eye view of some of the most extraordinary gardens. Sometimes it can be one tree which has eight gardens underneath it. And all the neighbouring gardens are gnashing their teeth about this big tree, and the person who owns the tree has a very defensive attitude towards it.
We've got a little bit of decking, and then a bit of grass, and sort of
and
loads
a bit of slabs.
A bit of slabs.
Yeah, it's got everything.
I'd pay it, right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Slabs.
And you can dig dirt, grass, sheds, bikes, flat stones.
What's your favourite plant?
I don't have any favourite plants. I like all the plants, except vegetables. I hate vegetables.
I don't like any plants except vegetables.
You only say that.
No, it's true. I know, I quite
like olive trees.
I can't see the point of flowers, really.
I like a good-looking garden which attracts all sorts of living things into it, to be a sort of magnet for life. I like contrasts of form and colour.
And cat papu and dog papu. And bird papu.
Oh, 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 oh.